Hi viewers, good afternoon. Yet another Sunday with awesome fish curry that you thought. You'll use the fish that you're using is Kola. We have taken 1 kg of Kola fish. We'll go with the ingredients. We'll use 100 grams of ripe tomatoes. And here we are using small onions which add good taste to it. This is 150 grams. We'll take a couple of garlic. That's close to about 50 grams. Curry leaves, green and fresh ones only. Green chillies 4, slitted in between. Then we'll use mustard, half a tablespoon. Fenugreek, half a tablespoon. And the oil that we use is sesame seed oils, which is very good for fish curry. Let's get in. Let's get started. So we're using a traditional clay pot, which adds beautiful taste for the fish curry. In goes the oil, which is 50 ml. When the oil is heated up, add the mustard seeds. In goes the fenugreek seeds. Now goes the garlic, curry leaves, green chillies. 2 handfuls of small onions. This is close to about 150 grams for 1 kilo of fish. Rock salt, half a tablespoon. Once the onions are half done, slightly golden brown, in goes the tomatoes. This is 100 grams of tomato for 1 kg of fish. This is Kola fish, the South Indian fish of Chennai. 5, which is 1 kilo. This tastes pretty good. The tomato has started leaving its juices. So are the other green veggies inside. Let them cook in their own juices. Until then, we'll keep it in high flame. We have taken 1.5 inches ball size of tamarind and soaked it in half a liter of hot water. Later we had made it into a paste. Now this paste will go inside the fish curry. In goes the dry chili powder, 2 heaped tablespoons. Kindly ensure that you always go in for a fresh powdered one, not the old ones. Fresh ones gives a very good flavor and a good taste to the fish curry. Mix the chili powder evenly once the tamarind juice is being added and keep it under high flame. Now the fish curry is boiling, very good. In goes 50 grams of smashed onions, small onions. The trick here is to see the oil around the edges of the pot has come and it's boiling good. And you should also note the consistency of the curry, fish curry. Now it's perfect time to add the fish. In goes the Kola fish. Once the fish are added, we have added the fish and we'll wait for only 5 minutes, not more than that. Fish is cooked very fast. Fish curry is ready. Thank you. Thanks for watching.